Good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday, November the 23rd. Got, 9:17 in the morning? 25 degrees, cold one. The lights are on the equipment sitting in the siding. And I turned my phone on back there so I can get them on film here. As always, come down and try to film some trains. But, people are on the equipment, I guess, pulling up. And the gondolas are still on the siding, naturally. I honestly wonder if they're forgotten about and if they'll be there another 3 years, let's say. I don't know. Get down to where I normally sit to film the trains. I don't know if you can see it through the trees. The equipment is still sitting there with the people on it. They go to pull out, I'll pull down, they catch them pulling out. We have an eastbound coming up. See, I'm in on the gondolas and I didn't want to be. Double stacks now. Two on the end, 5203 and 374. I wonder if the guys on the equipment down there were waiting for this train to pass to pull out. They're still sitting down there. Can you see the chessy cat? He sees me. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. I know, it's not a dog. Come on, kitty. Come on. Come here. Come on over. Nope. Scared him away. Not what I wanted to do. There's going. He's going back for some of that bread I put down, huh? Now, I hear another engine. I hope the phone's picking up. It's coming across the bridge. Be blowing for juniper shortly. Engines on the point, huh? Four engines on the point. We do have a good heavy train. Double stacks. And end of the train. And the equipment's still sitting there with it. They're running. The men were on board them when I come by. The pickup truck is still sitting there, high rail truck. I can vaguely hear them. I think they're running. I'll wait to see if they go. Well, it is 10:34. Caught two trains here today. The equipment is still sitting in the siding. The men are still down there on it. But y'all take care. Have a good Thanksgiving, y'all. We'll see you.